Oh, you guys, just imagine the sunshine on your face or the rain in your face, food and drink in hand, yucking it up with your friends, all at a Peak Society event, the Wicked World of Croquet. I know you want to know more. And we have the when, the where, and more importantly, the how you can be involved. Here's the perfect person to give us all the details. Whitney Wall, you are Special Events and Marketing Manager with the Benjamin Harrison Presidential Site, which I've got to say I love, by the way. It's one of our favorite places to visit.
Oh, great. I love that.
Yeah, well, so this is a big deal for you guys. It's an annual event, right?
Yeah, it's our annual fundraiser for our education department. It takes place every year around race weekend, and it's a fun time to come out, enjoy croquet. If you don't know how to play, you can learn. And
that was my question, okay, because I don't. I think I've played maybe once, but people can register in teams of two, or how does that work?
Yes, teams of two. We have a competitive and a leisure bracket, and they can learn how to play. There's pros there that will help you learn that day, or you can join the porch party, which is just hanging out and enjoying the beautiful day.
So if you feel like you'd completely bomb it to the point where you'd be embarrassed, just join the porch party.
Yes.
And you can get tickets for that.
Right, yes. Or the leisure party, whichever one you want to.
Absolutely. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, why not be at an in-person event, finally? Now, you guys noticed that these lovely ladies in white are enjoying themselves, even though it's starting to rain even more. This is happening rain or shine.
Yes, it's a rain or shine event. Hopefully, fingers crossed that it will be shine. But we'll be out there on White River's lawn having fun.
Now, that's a difference this year, correct? Is it usually at the Benjamin Harrison Presidential Site?
Yes, it's usually on our lawn. We're undergoing some improvements. So next year, we'll be back on the presidential lawn. But for this year, we're partnering with White River State Park.
Well, that's wonderful. I know you guys are seeing some pictures of years before. I imagine that this year is even more exciting for you because, you know, we were all indoors for an eternity. It probably feels really exciting to get back to these events.
Oh, absolutely. It's going to be so much fun. And with the backdrop of the city and just people feeling, getting ready for the summer, it's going to be amazing.
You want to see people in the flesh there, right?
Absolutely.
Not virtually. This is in person.
Absolutely, yes, in person. And everybody will be, it's a lot of space, so you can socially distance if you want to. We'll have tables and food and drinks.
Okay. All right. What ages?
21 and up. There will be Sun King and Hotel Tango are both our sponsors, so they'll be there to provide some fun.
All the fun treats for the adults. Now, a good woman would ask, what should I wear?
Oh, absolutely. So if you can see the ladies down there, we're wearing all white, so all white.
I did not plan for this, but my dress just kind of fits the bill, right?
You are right on target with that, yes.
So it's a reason to get dressed up. I saw that, are you guys doing a prize for best dress?
Yes, we are doing a prize for best dress. So there's also bragging rights for the year for the best dressed as well.
Oh, which come is, on. And men and women? Or just
yes,
like, oh,
men
yeah.
and women. Yes,
all right,
yes.
So pull out the white suit.
And we have judges and everything, so.
I love it. Yeah. This is especially, again, after being indoors for so long, get out, dress up, come support a good cause well, because it benefits children.
Yes, yes. Yeah, it's for our fundraiser for our education department, which they help with field trips, but also help teach civic responsibility, which is most important.
We love that. All right, and we need some tips. Croquet, you guys probably got some watching the ladies down there. I don't know how to do it, but you know what? Just to be out at this special event, I would do it.
Yeah.
Rain or shine, head that way, you guys. They want to see you in the flesh. They want to see your smiles. This is exciting stuff. Where can we go for tickets?
Yes, presidentbenjaminharrison.org on our events tab.
Okay, thank you so much, Whitney.
Thank you.
Gorgeous as always. Rambra, over to you.